I cannot do that. Not for that.
They must be brought down with all haste. Dare we bargain with the wolves that eat our sheep?
Now, bye. Time to leave.
Newly arrived immigrants are advised to consult the local bank.
Surely, there is no need.
Hi, Amon. What's going on?
How about
me?
Mocking all the good, God lo-
Son of a... Troubles. Absolutely beyond my comprehension.
Anchor. Know why you're still breathing?
Because I'm an evil man. It only gets worse for you.
Give it!
Corrupt dog. Can't leave you.
You are not alone, Arkadashim. You need not be afraid.
Let me repay your kindness with action, assassin. If you would have me, I will join your cause.
What on earth is he doing?
Words cannot express my wonder.
towards me! This one now!
Do not despair in the face of this violence. Add your voice and your strength to the tide of opposition.
I will, for I have longed to serve a cause larger than myself.
There is a lesson here. Do not pester big, scary, vicious people.
Jelly? Sticky, whatever.
Madness lurks everywhere.
You are not alone, Arkadashim. You need not be afraid.
Let me repay your kindness with action, assassin. If you would have me, I will join your cause.
Fantastic spectacle. Several were indisposed when we last did the rounds.
He's getting away!
And more of these separate human streets.
Why do I think I know that?
I have seen happier men at the gallows.
Heh, crack wise elsewhere, Effendim. Today the Byzantines stole half a year's worth of coin from us.
Mi dispiace. Can I help?
Perhaps. For centuries, my people have been slandered and insulted, labeled witches and warlocks. Well, so be it. We will not run from these lies anymore, but embrace them. Encourage these rumors, for it is better to be infamous than ignored.
I like the sound of that.
Here is my plan. Every man who touched that chest of coins must die, but discreetly, as if cursed by a pagan hex. The Romani curse becomes our blessing. Perhaps then, people will leave us be.
Agreed.
What a cabbage eater that Hun was. What is it this year? We got so many of these idiots traveling through, you'd think this was a cabbage fair.
Mm-hmm. Hung up on the tower railing. It was so funny. Kept screaming, come on, you rabbi! Come on, you rabbi!
Things aren't like they used to be. I missed the old days when I was with the Catafractor.
The Blessed Virgin helped me last night. I was praying for my oldest lost children.
Lead on.
Okay, thanks for the
you.
So much money, I cannot believe.
Let me see.
Later!
What will you spend the money on? A hot meal? Maybe a bath? What is happening? Is he ill? Leave him! We cannot stay!
Yeah.
What the hell is going on here?
Is it the Romani curse?
God help us. This is a bad idea. God preserve me! Oh. I was a fool!
Haha, the old tricks are always the best. Do be careful, Ezio. I hear that chest is cursed.
Where to, bella donna?
This way. And stay alert. Have you heard the term gypsy?
Quite often, si.
Did you know that this word was born from the misapprehension that my people are from Egypt?
You find it offensive?
I find it funny. My people are from Eastern Persia and beyond. Yet, somehow we have become citizens of a land we have never seen.
People are quick to judge and slow to correct themselves.
People are stupid.
Sometimes.
Ezio, the simplest answer is always the best.
You should count it. Make sure everything is there.
Oh, you have our thanks, Ezio. And you can count on us from here on out. For anything, at any time.
Good to know. If I need, say, to borrow some money, I will ask you.
I can find this, no one else can.